Hello, MAGFest, and thank you for joining us tonight. Welcome to the SkaTune Network interactive experience. I don't want to call it a show or a performance, because that would imply we're doing a thing and y'all are spectators. But being here makes you part of the experience. We are all doing this together. You chose to be here on your Saturday evening, so thank you very much. We have this whole band on stage, so I think it'd be really cool if they play some stuff for us. A one, a two, a one and two and three and four. On the drums, we got Woody Bond, Brandon Minton on the bass, Ricky Weber on the guitar, got Kenny on the keys, Reed on the guitar, Emily on the Barry sax, Tom on the tenor sax, Sam Gellerstein on the trombone, Max Boyko on the trumpet, and Chris, I'm not gonna try to pronounce your last name, on the trumpet as well. We are so excited to be here, and we hope you enjoy the show. One, two, three, four. Let's have some fun.
Debbie just hit the wall. She never had it all. One Prozac a day. Husband's a CPA. Her dreams went out the door when she turned 24. Only been with one man. What happened to her plan? She was gonna be an actress. She was gonna be a star. She was gonna shake her ass on the hood of White Snake's car. Her yellow SUV is now the enemy. Looks at her average life and nothing has been alright since Bruce Springsteen. For Nirvana, there was you two and Blondie, and music still on MTV. Her two kids in high school tell her that she's uncool. She's still preoccupied with 1985. She's seen all the classics. She knows every line. Breakfast Club, Pretty in Pink, even St. Elmo's Fire. She rocked out to Wham, not a big Limp Bizkit fan. Always wanna get her hands on a member of Duran Duran. Where's the mini skirt made of snake skin? Who's the other guy singing in Van Halen? When did reality become TV? Whatever happened to the radio? Bruce Springsteen, Madonna, way before Nirvana. There was you two and Blondie, music still on MTV. Two kids in high school tell her that she's uncool. She's still preoccupied with 1985.
We're playing a video game festival, right? Let's play some video game songs. We'll be right back. Thank you. Thank you very much. So if you are in this room and you have never heard of SkaTune Network, welcome and hello. I am SkaTune Network. I make a bunch of covers on YouTube ranging from video games, TV shows, pop songs, all that stuff. And all these lovely people on stage help me bring that to life to perform for people like you. So thank you so much for being here. It's quite expensive making all this happen, so we are selling merch. We have MAGFest exclusive posters that are really, really dope, and we only made 69 of them. So grab them while you can. This next song goes out to the Hyrule Fight Club. MAGFest. Let's move around a little bit. Just sway side to side. Yeah. So nice. That's the nice thing about MAGFest. Everyone's just down to be a good human being, have some fun, and just let go and live a little. You know what else is fun? Tax fraud. For the IRS agent that's watching this is a joke. And this song is dedicated to our favorite green dinosaur who committed tax fraud. And it starts with a little action on the Barry Sax. We'll be right back. keys. Got Max Boyko on the trumpet. This next song is an oldie but a goodie. Macho Tug. Everybody wants to be a master. Everybody wants to show their skills. Everybody wants to get there faster. Make a way to the top of the hill. Each time you try, gonna get just a little bit better. Each step you climb, one more step up the ladder. It's a whole new world we live in. It's a whole new way to see it. It's a whole new place with a brand new attitude. But you still gotta catch 'em all and be the best that you can be. Everybody wants to make a statement. Everybody wants to carve their mark. Stand alone in the victory circle. Stand acclaimed when the music stops. Give it all you got. You can be the very best ever. Take your best shot. What you learn will last forever. It's a whole new world we live in. It's a whole new way to see it. It's a whole new place, a brand new attitude. Still gotta catch 'em all and be the best that you can be. It's a whole new world we live in. It's a whole new way to see. Gotta catch 'em all and be the best that you can be. A brand new attitude.
still gotta catch them all. Be the best that you can be. Pokemon Johto. Pokemon Johto. Pokemon Johto. Pokemon Johto. Pokemon Johto. Pokemon Johto.
Shouts out to our boy Ash. All those fucking years, and now he's the best like there was no ever was. Not yet, wink, wink. But funny enough, this next song is actually one of the first I played here at MAGFest 3 years ago. It's a very special one. Thank you. It's really, really incredible to be here. I know I keep saying it, but it's just so inspiring being around so many incredible human beings like yourselves, and also so many incredible musicians who come and do this thing all for like the love. And I would like to this now, in this time, invite two good friends that I always looked up to as content creators and as musicians, and now I get to share the stage with them. It's kind of weird, but it's also kind of really cool. We got Dom back here on drums. Where'd Dom go? We got Dom on drums, and we got Insane in the Rain coming up on some saxophone. Woo! So if you want to dance to this next one, because it's the funk charts are going to be through the roof. Shake some booty, if you will, be ever so inclined, respectfully. Hey. 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 Hey Arnold. Hey Arnold. Drum. This next song is gonna be a slow one. A very slow one. It's a deep cut. I don't think anyone's really heard of it. If you fall asleep, I won't blame you.
We'll be right back.
Stand in the Rain. There was a moment last night, I was watching the 8-Bit Big Band, killer set, and I forgot all the problems in the world for a second, and there's been a lot of problems in this world, and the power of this community, and the music, and the love that you see here has made me be able to forget that for just a moment, and that shows how fucking powerful love and being kind is. Don't ever forget that.
Every day when you're walking down the street, everybody that you meet has an original point of view. And I said, hey, what a wonderful kind of day. We can learn to work and play and get along with each other. And I said, hey, what a wonderful kind of day. Or you can learn to work and play and get along with each other. You gotta listen to your heart, listen to the beat, listen to the rhythm of the street. Open up your eyes and open up your ears. Get together, make things better by working together. It's a simple message, it comes from the heart. Believe in yourself, well that's a place to start. And I said, hey, what a wonderful kind of day. Or you can learn to work and play and get along with each other. And I said, hey, what a wonderful kind of day. You can learn to work and play, get along with each other.
Tom on the saxophone.
You can learn to work and play and get along with each other. You gotta listen to your heart, listen to the beat, listen to the rhythm on the street. Open up your eyes, open up your ears, get together and make things better by working together. It's a simple message, it comes from the heart. Believe in yourself, well, that's the place to start.
Come on, MAGFest!
Hey, what a wonderful kind of day. You can learn to work and play and get along with each other. And I said, hey, what a wonderful kind of day. You can learn to work and play and get along with each other. What a wonderful kind of day. You can learn to work and play and get along with each other. What a wonderful kind of day. You can learn to work and play and get along with each other.
Thank you so much. MAGFest, we got one more song for y'all. If you want to come say hi to us, we'll be overselling merch right out there. Come say hello. Come pick something up. Wait, what are we owing about this time? I am in genuine confusion. All right. Are we all ready?
Adonati.
on the trumpet, Emily Williams on the baritone saxophone. And bring back Springsteen, Madonna, way before Nirvana. There was U2 and Fozzy, and music still on MTV. Her two kids in high school, they tell her that she's uncool, but she's still preoccupied with 1985. Springsteen, Madonna, way before Nirvana. There was U2 and Fozzy, and music still on MTV. Her two kids in high school, tell her that she's uncool. Preoccupied with 1985. It's time for me to be real. We don't have any more songs, I'm sorry. We just gotta come back.